Morris defines entrepreneurial marketing as the proactive identification and exploitation of opportunities through innovative approaches to risk management, resource leveraging, and value creation. On the other hand, Chasten defines it as the behaviour exhibited by an individual or organisation which challenges established market conventions. Finally, according to Schumpeter and Kirzner, taken from Metcalfe, entrepreneurs are those who create something new or those who are alert to opportunities. Morris is the most commonly used definition, as it incorporates elements of both entrepreneurship and marketing, meaning that it captures the essence of entrepreneurial ventures, the innovation, opportunity-driven focus, as well as customer focus and risk management of marketing needed in these types of businesses. From these definitions, I have understood that entrepreneurial marketing is about breaking through to groups of individuals acting to exploit opportunities from gaps or problems they find in the market. It captures a certain type of behaviour appropriate to a fragmented, dynamic and hostile business context. The behaviour is competitive and it drives the market process. It is about identifying opportunities and using whatever resources and expertise available in a creative and innovative way. The organisation I have chosen to discuss is the brand Takamaka. Takamaka is a rum brand that only distills and sells in the Seychelles. Using the natural glorious water from the Takamaka waterfalls, they produce flavours that represent the Seychellian islands and the history of the Dauphé family. The goal was using the rich bounty of the islands to create a drink that wouldn't be the same made anywhere else. Takamaka has been produced in the Seychelles since 2001. However, the brand has only been really established there. It has only been since new shareholders and investors stepped in to actively participate in the company's strategy and commercial growth that there has been a significant change to their establishment and the brand has now blossomed. In this way, Takamaka are extremely innovative and proactive as they have sought support to join their company to leverage their resources and seize their opportunity in the market as a unique brand. Takamaka didn't target the volume rum market and look for more of the discerning and less price conscious customers, ones they can interact with more and develop a deeper relationship with. Their goal is to remain as a family company and not lose sight of that by becoming a mass audience producing brand. It is a very personal and direct form of business operations, very typical with entrepreneurial companies. Hill and Holtman justify this type of business operation from data they collected on entrepreneurial companies, whereby the most successful have often ignored traditional marketing concepts and instead have tried to be as different and innovative as possible. The definition of digital entrepreneurial marketing is that digital marketing offers new opportunities for SMEs to gain a greater personalization using new forms of interaction that are IT-enabled to deepen relationships on an unprecedented scale. Takamaka use predominantly moderate digital entrepreneurship, meaning their interactions online are between low and high. They have Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, email, and a blog. But many successful digital entrepreneurs are solely focused on succeeding in the digital world. So if Takamaka want to take on that, they need to make sure they balance their online presence with their offline behaviour. My recommendation for Takamaka would be to develop an app, one that customers could download and talk to each other, like a chat room, so they could exchange different recipes for cocktails, what they think of the different drinks, maybe new ideas for what the brand could do or different events they could host, and get the news out there, get the name out there. It needs to be known to help their expansion, and using something like an app could definitely target a younger generation, which is why the rebrand was so important. With Takamaka being the entrepreneurial family brand that it is, that's so close to the culture and traditions of the Seychelles, an app could be the best thing for them. It's a way of putting that history towards the customers and really allowing them to engage and interact with each other and the brand itself. You build a strong relationship through that, and I think honestly that would be the best thing for Takamaka, which is why I'm recommending it.